14 years ago, on January 29th, 2009, Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich was impeached and removed from office after being convicted of several charges of corruption stemming from his attempts to curry personal favors for his appointment to replace former Illinois Senator Barack Obama after the latter's election to the presidency. Blagojevich was convicted on 10 counts of wire fraud, 3 counts of bribery, 4 counts of extortion, and 1 count of making false statements.